Alright. Today is Friday, October 7th. It's about 7:10 in the morning. It's super foggy. It's low tide right now. It's high tide coming in, I think around 11. So, we'll see. We'll see. That's always the best time, but I'm liking this right here. This is looking nice. Water is actually nice and clear. Looks nice. It's crashing right here in front of me, so I won't even need to cast out too far. Alright, let's do it, baby. No, I don't like that. I like the sea lions. They're my buddies. He went to the left, so I'm going to follow him left, but that guy was like freaking 10, 15 feet max to my left. Oh my God. I mean, I don't think he's going to get me or anything, but I've never had one that close to me. I'm telling you, that wave came in way deeper and bigger than I thought it was going to be. Oh, I'm getting a hit right here. Come on. Yes, first cast, baby. First cast, I am on. Feels small, but that's all right. The important thing is I get one and I don't get skunked. And my buddy the seal is still right over there to my left. It's not a bad one. Feisty little guy, got him on the shrimp. Nice, nice. First cast. A sea lion right to my left too, man. I've never had a seal that close to me before. Well, like on a dock or something, you know, but not standing in the surf. Jesus. Cute little guy. Look at that. He's so cute. Whoa. Here you go, buddy. So I'm going with today a couple shrimp and a peeler sand crab.
2 hours later.
Another little guy. Shrimp. Shrimp. Ow, ow, ow. Easy. Got me with those bottom spikes on the bottom of his fins. Back out there. It's about time. It's about time, right? And it was just right here, right close to me. Oh, there we go, come on, baby. Let's get him in. Like a smaller one, but take it. Come on, baby. Definitely a smaller one. Don't see it yet, but not really fighting too hard, so. Oh yeah, there he is. Little baby guy. Let's get this little guy off of here. Little guy, look at him. Look at that. Gonna be a star, buddy. Be a star, buddy. There you go. He's coming back to it. Got him that time. Doesn't feel that bad. I mean, look at that. Shaking. Shaking bacon. I gotta get him on. Get him off. Go right here in this wave. Little guy. Whoa. That's 3 fish in the last like 5 minutes. It went cold there for like a while. Hey, little guy. Look at this cute little guy. Oh.
everybody had an ocean across the USA, and everybody be surf fishing like me every day. See them wearing their waders and their GoPros too, catching fish, making videos, surf fishing USA. You catch a fishing at Depot Bay, the Lynn County line, Lincoln City and Seal Rock, and Ona Beach, all over Newport, and down to Florence too. Everybody surf fishing USA. We'll be planning out our room, got a tournament real soon. I'm setting up my surf rod with one hook or two. I've been fishing all winter and the summer too. Tell the wives we're surf fishing USA.
Just pecking at it like a chicken. He's on.
Yep.
Well, that's what you get for pecking, dude. Pecking like a chicken. And you gotta get roasted. It's a little one. There's also some type of fishing bird right there that was diving down underneath trying to get something.
Another little baby. Oh, so cute.
Alright, little guy.
Oh!
Little white boink foam. There we go, getting a bite now. Come on, baby. Oh, am I on? Sure am. Back to back cast. Still on there? Yeah, he's on there. He's a baby one. Another baby one. That's all I'm getting today is babies. Damn, how far out there was I? Little guy on the shrimp. Little guy right here again. Oh, that was a good hit. There we go, got him this time. Feels decent. Feels decent. Oh, it doesn't feel that decent. Feels a little bigger than the one I've caught earlier, I guess. Let's meet this guy halfway here. Oh, I see him. Gonna bring him in with this wave. Oh, it's bigger than the ones I got earlier. How much shrimp that I just put on? Getting bigger. Getting bigger and bigger. Let's let this guy go. Not much bigger, but a little. At least I didn't miss it that time. There we go. Ooh, that's a decent one right there, baby. That's a decent one. That's decent. Here you go, buddy. The worm is destroyed. Right there in the surf, right there in front of me, baby. Yeah, yeah. Like 15 feet in front of me. That was awesome. I even saw it pretty much hit it.
It's a decent one.
Oh man, all of my bait is gone. What the heck, dude? But I was getting hit like crazy, but here you go, buddy. Whoa, look at these big waves here to get back in home with. Oh shoot, I might be joining it. Oh damn. Oh goodness. Alright. You on there? Oh, he is on there. Jeez, did he stop fighting? That's not bad. That's a pretty decent size one. We are loving that shrimp. Not bad right there. Not bad at all. Back. Whoop. Right back in the water. Got him. Nice. Come on, baby. Come on in. Come on in, baby. I see ya. Little guy. There you go, little buddy. Ooh. Oh. Got him. It's a little guy. Man, it feels like a really little guy. Like a baby, 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 baby little guy. Like, I feel sad for catching him so little. That's what it feels like. We'll see. Definitely went on there, but we'll see. Okay, little guy, we'll get you off. Yeah. Get him in. One last one before I go home, baby. Nice. Not bad. Okay, nice little guy there. Not bad at all. Get back in. There he goes, off to the races.